now for our Hollywood headlines.
All right, let's visit our friends Dan and our very own Molly Graham on Star 104.5.
Good morning, guys.
Happy Wednesday.
Good morning.
We're all a little bit punchy this morning, by the way.
Yeah. Lack of sleep, I guess. Excess caffeine.
No, actually, I got sleep last night.
She went to sleep like a 4 in the afternoon or some nonsense yesterday.
Boy. No. I was live
That's
last
right.
night.
So, Molly, how are you adapting, by the way, just filling in on this early morning shift?
I feel great today. Yeah. I actually slept last night, so.
Nice.
She naps while I play songs.
So on the microphone. Like.
Right. It's right. True. It really is. All right, you guys, check this out. Word has it Barbara Walters is developing a unisex spinoff to The View that would include a male perspective into the topics of the day. How about that nonsense right there?
Seriously? Do we care?
Yeah. If it moves forward, it would air in the afternoon time slots that Oprah's talk show leaves open in 2011, which is interesting. I just have to say, Barbara Walters, I don't know if men are going to watch some male perspective The View. We do already have.
What
Sports
is it?
Center.
Yeah.
So, I mean, really.
Yeah.
There you go.
I mean, men have all they need. I'd be fine with just ESPN and Action 3 News on my TV.
Aww.
See?
Nice.
How about that right
I'm
there?
I'm making nice, an Dan. Impact on
see?
You.
No, it was Sheila.
Way to go, Dan. Way to go.
Now we'll see what happens.
All right, Molly. You ready?
All right. This person has a very strange affection saying, just remember that I love you and love yourself. I love you, Twitter.
Good grief.
Hmm. All right. Who is it? Russell Brand, Lady Gaga, Mike, The Situation, or John Gosselin?
Hmm. Or Betty White.
I was going to say
Betty
White. White's
Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga. Huh?
Is the answer.
Oh, come on. It went up before you even guessed.
I was going to say Lady Gaga.
On the punch there. You were really going to say Gaga?
Sure.
Yes.
Yeah.
Gaga.
All right.
She's Gaga.
We give you
Twitter.
A half point today, Sheila. That's
half
it.
Half point.
Yeah.
That's every day.
Didn't right. quite count.
That's every day, too.
We'll see if
all
we
right.
We'll see if we can get a full point tomorrow, then.
All right. Thank you so
okay,
much.
CD.
Molly Graham filling in for Michelle. Star 104.5. We'll see those guys again tomorrow.